What happens when you ask an LLM a question? It takes that question and does a lot of complicated math to represent your question as a matrix of vector embeddings. Then a trained model does matrix multiplication to predict the next token using a probability distribution. In the legacy world, this would all happen on a single GPU. Essentially, step one is figuring out the question you're asking, and step two is finding the answer. This is known as inference, and those steps are called prefill and decode. Turns out, it's way more efficient if you could split up those steps on different GPUs. This is known as disaggregated serving. And by having dedicated GPUs for prefill and decode, you can way more efficiently serve your model. Imagine you create an application that is supposed to be a doctor's assistant. The system prompt for that application is probably the same for every single user, but the answers will be tailored to each individual. With tools like NVIDIA Dynamo, you can ensure you are not wasting computation computing the KV cache, the prefill part, over and over, as it is separating this on different GPUs from the decode step, and uses novel techniques like KV-aware routing and KV cache management. Go check out NVIDIA Dynamo's GitHub repo. It's completely open source. And if you want breakdowns on KV-aware routing or how the KV cache management is done in NVIDIA Dynamo, leave those comments below.